Admiral Cardo, I'm entering the shipyard's lightning field.
Why? Captain Astan must already be dead. You were their only chance, but your delays killed those crews. Without them, we gotta retreat.
Then go. Meanwhile, I'm going to free your ships. Nara out. Contact! Sniper ahead!
Evasive maneuvers ready. They probably are already dead.
We'll see. Captain Astan, are you on board? Please confirm.
I'm listening. Please identify.
Bree sent me. And Admiral Cardo. Check his ID.
Confirmed. But a cult ship? Frigate Pollard, engage engines and stay close. Nara will free us all.
Reinforcements incoming. Get out.
How about some cover fire?
Appreciated.
Frigate Pollard, open fire.
They're gassing them.
We must hurry.
my skin! Oh, it's blistering!
I can bond and power it up. Let's take the lightning field down. Weapons charged. Really left, also.
Thanks from some grateful fighters. You were impressive out there.
And you never gave up, Captain.
Never. Admiral Cardo, I don't know where you found Nara, but we'd be dead without her. Glad to have you back, Captain Aestan. Keep her close. She may be our secret weapon. Come on, Captain. We need you. Cult Slayer, we need to talk. Cardo, out.
A change of mind?
No, he just realized we're running out of time with the rift.
I can feel it. Through you. A growing red pain.
I'm sorry, you must endure this.
Faceless are manifesting close to us.
Let's take them out before they can cause any damage. I detect an old ship signature.
We might salvage something there. Hiding place for a fleet.
The rock's mineral composition blocks long-range sensors.
They need every advantage. Their equipment, it's
outdated and no match for the Circle.
They depend on us.
Over there, the Maca Haven ships.
All intact.
I hope Ree can use them.
Nara! Attention, everyone, she's here.
Captain Astan.
This is who saved it. Quite a story.
Another time, Captain.
Of course.
Ree, come in. How's the Rinnak Haven engineer working out?
Ariana? She's brilliant.
No, Ree. You're brilliant. We'll get her into the rift in no time.
We're almost there, Nara. Ree out.
There she is! A lot of grateful people here, Nara.
Listen to them. They look up to you.
I never wanted this.
But you'll need their support.
It's time to have that talk.
Yes, Admiral.
So, Nara, you really want to kill your former master? Will this rift lead to him?
I don't know. But if I don't close it right now, everything you ever fought for ends.
I see. Everyone, set course for the Anura installation.
In the meantime, Ariana and I will take control of its laser.
And I'm your escort.
Exactly. They'll modify the emitter tower, and the Resistance will have your back.
My signal will carve a passage into that rift.
It'll only be open for a few seconds.
That's all I need. I'll get through.
Rendezvous point. Apparently, they both came.
Ree keeps her promises.
Nara, we're ready.
That thing above us is terrifying.
And soon it could swallow our entire reality.
We'll move fast. First, we'll repolarize this external shield node, then the control tower.
And that should make that installation shoot a concentrated beam into the rift.
Carving a passage. All right, let's start. I got your back.
Circle Harriers spotted.
Copy. We'll prioritize them or they'll patch up their fighters.
I'm hit! Keep the pulverizer stable.
Copy. I'll drive them off.
Thanks. I'm restarting it. They're targeting us.
Damage confirmed.
Too close.
On to the control tower.
Affirmative.
More circle forces.
Let's keep them off the tower.
We're at 50%. Keeping the beam stable.
Get down.
Ariana, take point over there. I'll join you.
Hi. We must stay in sync.
And I'll lay down cover fire.
Much interference.
Fight on.
Taking damage. The beam won't hold.
Going.
Stabilization in progress. Too much heat on me.
Resistance reporting in. Have you covered? Take them down.
Careful. They can easily crush you.
Better shoot fast then.
Destroy their shields, energy supply.
And let the beam do the rest.
Get down.
Down. that, Captain.
Here.
it!
Be careful, Nara.
Our passage into the void. Finally.
I'm a force in the shadows.
All energies passing through the rift flow towards this faceless.
It feeds on all we suppress. Our fears, nightmares, ambitions. And it anchors the rift.
We must destroy it.
We will.
Destroy these blisters.
Too close. Shut them out.
Disappointing you. Pathetic failure.
There, on the arms. I'll get inside. Impact.
Look, the arm's end has opened.
Good. I'll get inside.
I must be faster.
We must prevail. Keep going.
Arm.
We tore it off. get them.
Go.
raging.
We must hurry.
Evasive measures. Still here. Hit them hard. Will not stop. Strike fast. Get them. Still here. Must continue. Them up. Full impact. Death imminent.
An essence shard. Splintered from the prophet. It must not fall to the faceless again.
Nara.
I'm okay, but Forza, I could feel his pain. Forza, it's done. We sealed the rift.
Now everyone will see that the cult is not invincible, and even rifts can be closed.
So there is still hope.
There always was.
For others, but not for me.
You came through, Nara. And we are in your debt. This victory changes many things.
Glad to be of service, Admiral. Now we must find the Prophet and kill him.
Or there will be more rifts.
Somehow he's the trigger. Admiral Cardo, I fear our battles
are far from over, yes. To kill the snake, must crush its head. We've detected several rebellions on cult worlds. The news is spreading, and each day, more join our ranks. But it's going to be a long war, without end, unless we stop him.
I will find him, Admiral. Believe it.
I'm staking my fleet and many lives on it. Good hunting, Nara.
Thanks. And Rhee, stay safe.
Always.
You don't know how to stop him.
I know where to start. The Kinook Fields.
The Circle's most sacred ground.
Where it all began. Where the Faceless found him. And where his secrets lie.
Even I perceive power here. But it has changed into perfect darkness.
And it's growing. Set course to the Kinnuk Temple, where I last saw the Great Prophet.
Before Nimica. Before he vanished.
This temple. It's been 7 years.
You remember it well.
I remember my lessons, and that the Prophet was different that day. Distracted.
How uncharacteristic.
Whatever disturbed him, the past could lead us to him.
Contact. The swarm must not get close to us.
Copy. Taking them down from a distance. Faceless are adapting.
Evolving. As people do. As I do.
It's time to enter.
The darkness feeds on this place. Its secrets. Guilt. Mine. And the Prophet's.
Great Prophet. I am ready for my last rite. Only he achieved that.
Perhaps he recognized your potential.
There's more. Beyond my rights.
Great Prophet, that is true power.
Yes, it is. And our path to chorus.
It's only the start.
Mastering the rites alone isn't enough to attain chorus.
The Prophet found the path beyond them.
But how?
The gate. It's leading us deeper into the darkness.
I feel the taint of this place too.
Let the Song of the Void guide you.
But it's so unstable.
The wisdom inside you will hold it.
The Void Song. The Prophet sought to attune himself to it.
In chorus.
He found a way.
My path opens. I remember the rite passage at its end.
My key to venturing deeper.
Away the past. Let us free humanity from its selfish chaos. We stand united.
One voice!
In the name of the Prophet, we strike!
One voice!
Let them feel the light of the chorus!
Chorus! Chorus!
Horus.
Nara, we can choose.
Finally.
We can spear through these fractures.
Yes. Seals nearby.
Darkness grows deeper here.
Yes. It lingers everywhere. Our path is blocked.
The guilt is following us.
Out now. There must be another way.
It didn't follow.
But it's not gone.
The song of the void will resonate through me. Reach this reality, bonding us together, eternally. I'm ready for it. One more ritual.
The Prophet attuned to the Faceless. In a ritual.
The ritual site must be near. The guild found us again.
But we have a new path. Quick, now.
Gone.
Go! Forza, I was here once.
I see.
This memory, it must contain answers.
Stay clear.
No, I can spear through it now. Then let's leave. We must get to the ritual site, the heart. It will lead us to him.
Thank you.
I've been thinking. The Prophet, he bonded with the Faceless, but it changed him. They must have...
consumed him.
What if that happens to me? If the Faceless learn all I know, that would be the end of everything. Everyone. All humankind will suffer for my failure.
You are not him. You've overcome many weaknesses.
I still have many left.
We're the only ones who can find him now.
We will.
We're here, at the heart.
The Circle's most holy site, reserved for the Prophet's blessed.
He never took me here.
It is a dangerous place, filled with faceless energies.
Faceless energies are sealing this gate. I can sense their sources on the outside.
We must destroy them. Contact. Circle turret.
And a lot of faceless energy.
This barrier field looks like those in the temple.
Then there must be rebirth seals connected. The other barrier. There must be more seals nearby.
The barrier's down.
Time to burn the faceless blisters inside.
One energy flow terminated.
Yes. I've seen these blisters before. Inside the void.
The Faceless influence on this reality is growing.
I must stop this taint.
I detect a cave system just below the surface.
The Faceless energies are coming from there, but this drill blocks our way in.
A system reboot could retract it.
Let's destroy its power supply.
Burn them all. For the kill. Death spiral.
You're
die too fast!
Shoot them up.
Another one hit.
Death spiral. Imminent. System rebooted. Drill retracted.
And that's our way inside.
These caves weren't created by humans. They're older. They're faceless energy blisters.
I'll destroy them.
Get them. Burn them all.
We're done here. I feel the entrance is sealed weakening.
It's fascinating how these energies resonate with this place. They're in such harmony.
Yes.
Feeding the darkness here.
Converter facility.
Bleeding faceless blisters. Let's burn them all.
These vultures have impenetrable front shields. Interesting.
But I have my rights.
Hit them hard.
Death is inevitable. Evasive measures. Strike fast.
That was the last one. The entrance seal is broken. Let's head back there.
Yes. open now.
Our path to the Prophet.
This place truly is the heart. I feel how it bleeds the void's darkness into our world as the faceless.
Three pillars holding the tablets for the Prophet's ritual.
Still resonating his memories.
For the fractured souls of the ancients shall wander the eternal space of the faceless. Let our Prophet pass and unite what is pardoned.
Fractured souls wandering in the void.
I remember the agony.
In Amarok, where they trapped you in the ship.
For those who face themselves shall attain perfect harmony. Let our Prophet pass in everlasting chorus with you.
For the faceless void, replete with what we suppress. Our dreams, our guilt, our potential. Let our Prophet pass and reveal your eternal power.
There, the energies formed an echo.
Of the ritual.
It's more powerful than a memory.
A vision.
There, it's the Prophet.
And your former disciple. The Prophet's powers still resonate here.
I must fully harmonize. Razar will be my anchor.
I'm a force in the shadows of his past and my present. We become one.
Great Prophet, I identified the trait.
I trust you contained them.
I killed them myself, but now the Resistance knows about this place.
It changes nothing. I will conduct the ritual.
Yes, Great One. I will keep them out.
I trust you, Razar.
Elder Razar, come in. Heretic forces inbound.
The Resistance! All forces, execute barrier doctrine. No one must get through. Block them off with your debris if you must. For the Prophet.
I am the shadows. I am death.
Should have sent more.
Prophet guards, come in.
Breached everywhere.
No. No.
Machine, log me into the Resistance channels.
Loose one, move in. Neutralize all cult targets.
Captain Cardo, that ruthless fanatic.
No,
have mercy!
Execution squad, sweep the place. Burn them all. Let none escape.
It's a massacre.
Red squad, move in. Prioritize the Prophet. Take him out!
No. I won't even let you get close.
The entrance is closing. Send everyone in. Go! Go!
You're trapping your people in here with me? Begun.
Great Prophet, the site is secure.
It always has been, but well fought, Rezar. Now you may witness the great ritual. Stand back.
Yes, my Prophet.
Let our Prophet pass and reveal your eternal power.
Unite what is parted.
In everlasting chorus with you.
Desperate forces in the shadows, but united, we overcome discord and embrace eternal harmony in chorus.
Prophet, he found a way into the void for them.
He's still there.
Yes. And for a brief moment, I heard his voice in chorus with the Faceless. We must return here and perform the ritual.
Yes. We must.
Three ancient places of power, each holding a tablet.
Coordinates?
Unknown. But I can sense the systems they're in. They hold the wisdom I need to perform the Prophet's ritual.
Then lead on.
Forcer, will they know me as their former elder, or the hated cult slayer?
They will know you as who you are.
Right.
All that matters now is the tablet's wisdom at the heart of Silverhaven. It's still lying there.
They built this eternal haven to keep it safe.
Away from the pilgrims.
Safe for all who prove themselves true seekers of wisdom, as you will.
Soon.
Following the Seeker's virtues, it might have prevented all this.
I've never seen so many pilgrims here. We should check on them. And Forcer, use the pilgrim designation. As an elder, I draw too much attention.
If you insist.
Pilgrim, join our meditations.
I hadn't expected so many here.
Every day more arrive ever since the Prophet went into seclusion.
You're looking for guidance?
Yes, and the wisest gather around the sacred tablet. The Seekers are a true inspiration.
I see. Safe travels, Pilgrim.
Captain, the Cyrus Legion!
Elder Cyrus's Legion?
Of course. He must ensure order here.
Let's see for ourselves.
Something's up.
Careful now.
We'll keep our distance, just like the other pilgrims.
Refugee scum. The sacred guardians only protect seekers. Now, Elder Cyrus' name. Answer!
But we didn't see the cult flare.
Then leave this system.
Help.
We'll keep our distance, just like the other pilgrims.
Refugee scum. The sacred guardians only protect seekers. Now, Elder Cyrus's name. Answer!
But we didn't see the cult flare.
Then leave this system.
Elder Cyrus seems to have grown fond of his power.
I know this lust for power. It can tempt even the strongest.
We must get to the tablet now.
my little brother, Sim. He needs help. Ariana out.
We're entering the sovereignty of the Sacred Guardians.
Good. They're my first step in becoming a Seeker.
And we'll be out of Cyrus's reach.
The Guardians are targeting us. Curious. One reminds me of...
I know. Quiet now.
Who are you, Pilgrim?
I am no one, Guardian.
What is your path, Pilgrim?
I am seeking wisdom.
Then find the one who knows your truth, who speaks as your voice. Call them.
Where the song of the void rises.
Leave now, Pilgrim. Until we meet again, as Seekers.
The voice must willingly accept your request.
I know.
After all that's happened, will he accept a bond with me?